Hi, here I am Dr. Hassel, and the topic is osteochondroma. Osteochondroma, it is the most common benign bone tumor that is accounting for 30 to 35% of benign bone tumors, whereas giant cell tumor accounting 20% and on second number. Osteochondroma usually involves the metaphysis of long bones, particularly around the knee and the proximal end of humerus, and may involve flat bones as well, such as pelvis and scapula. Osteochondroma is derived from three words. Osteo means bone, chondro means cartilage, and oma means moss. In other words, we may say new bone growth on the existing bone along with cartilage, that is exostosis. But this cartilage gap make it distinct from other exostosis. Osteochondroma occurs in between the ages of 10 to 30 years and affects male and female equally. Osteochondroma are of two forms, that is pedunculated with a stalk and a sessile that is flat without a stalk. And the sessile form has tendency to malignancy. Here you can see osteochondroma on the metaphyseal surface that is pedunculated and is continuous with medullary cavity. Here is sessile osteochondromas are not continuous with medullary cavity. Sessile osteochondromas in pelvis are usually cauliflower shaped. Osteochondroma are of two types, that is solitary and multiple. Multiple is linked to the hereditary autosomal dominant inheritance, and there is a higher incidence of malignant transformation. Osteochondromas are usually panless and immobile hard mass, but when get increase in size may cause pain. The treatment in case of a pain and increase in size, surgery is being done to remove the mass. In this radiograph, here you can see growth on the medial aspect of distal femur, that is away from the epiphysis, and that is pedunculated. Cartilaginous scape of osteochondroma is seen on MRI and CT. In this MRI imaging of axial T2 sequence of osteochondroma in the femur, hypertense area of 4.54 mm, that suggests the presence of cartilaginous scape. In this radiograph, here you can see a solitary sessile osteochondroma on the lower portion of the femur. In this radiograph, here you can see a regular shaped lesion that is projecting over the left iliac wing in appearance like a cauliflower. Here in this radiograph, you can see a large cauliflower exostosis is observed at the posterior medial aspect of the proximal tibial metaphysis. Please subscribe my channel for more videos and updates.